Alrighty. Well, hey everybody, and back on again and time once more for some Gems of War. But yeah, just got some decent sleep, laid down around 8 AM. It was actually a pretty rough night at work. So they're having like the big wig market district managers, maybe even the CEO of Walmart himself, the way they're making it sound. They're gonna be touring our store, checking it out. Again, the way the managers made it sound, they're probably gonna be putting on the white gloves, and they're gonna go along the shelves looking for dust, you know, that kind of thing. So a good but very tedious night at work. So anyway, getting back on track. Laid down around 8 AM. I think I woke up around noon. Tried laying back down, got an hour, pop back up, and close enough. So here I am. And then as for the session, probably just doing usual stuff. I'm gonna try timestamping the session like I did on my other ones, but as I'm only probably gonna be on somewhere between, I'd say, 2.5 to 3 hours. It's 1:25 PM right now. So I'm probably gonna be on average about a couple hours. So I may not timestamp it at all, but we'll see as I get into the session. So, but otherwise, for the session itself, probably doing the usual dailies, delves, events. After that, it's probably gonna be mat farming because I pretty much blew the whole load yesterday trying to get all my kingdoms upgraded. So definitely gotta restock the shelves. And then this time around, yeah, gonna be having some pinto beans with barbecue sauce and the usual chocolate almond milk. Then the album. I can't even read that. It's like a damn low-res image. Oh, it's Owlins, their Barbarian album. So, let's go ahead and get that fired up. And hey, the taskbar is working. And then I got to do one other thing. I'm gonna do something real quick. This ain't gonna be an actual battle. I have to check my OBS, make sure the window's adjusted properly. Bar's working. I was having problems with it yesterday. Okay, now let me check the OBS. Get out of there. Let me check the OBS once again. Alright. Fine, work in order. See how my controller lasts. Not at all, apparently. There we go.
Oh.
Pretty crappy adventure board today. Damn, two homes in a row. I think it was gnome weekend or something. Spirit Walker. Yeah, definitely want to do that one. Work. Girl, you've got to go. If this is yellow, I think I might be having to deal with silence. Controller glitched. So now I gotta bring out the holy shit! Hit them all! I don't really want to have to bring this out. They can cleanse, but it also means the battle's gonna take fucking forever. I mean, cause you got... I mean, their health and armor are in the 200s. Alright, let me rephrase that. their health is in the 200, so the battle's already gonna take forever and a day. One got cleansed. There we go, we're back in business. Got lucky this time. Oh wait, I need to get a dust storm going. Didn't get my surge. Yeah, I can't leave. I'm stuck. So. Yeah. Stinking level 10 battle. It's gonna give him a... Ooh, got lucky. Hey, we won! So, yellow day today. When I hit, I crit. Okay. So, top guy's entangled. Oh. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and bring him up. One stinking hit point. No. I'll just keep him up there. I guess that. That's not good. Yeah, not too sure on this one. Oh. Oh. Kinda got fucked pretty hard. Let's get more match. Okay. Well, that went surprisingly well.
Holy shit.
Screw the windows up.
Yep.
There's an anti-yellow worm. I said this yesterday, I think in one of Genki Call's videos, these Doom Tomes are only useful in Guild Wars, so... could get messy. This person knows how to do Guild Wars. This is only like a 15-20 minute album. So, what do we got? Nothing, apparently. Yeah. Shitty board. And this is even shittier. Bitch, agile. Could have sworn that would have been enough to kill her. Yeah, I'm stuck. It's like not... okay, there we go. I don't know where I killed her the last time. Yeah, I guess it is one other good thing about Rope Dart. Unless I'm wrong, nobody is immune to having all their armor removed. Except maybe if Zolgoth is anything to go by, maybe what's the name? Not impervious. Invulnerable. Like a Leona's Tower and that enraged Kirindara. Maybe they might be immune to having their armor removed. That was an anti-yellow team. That team was 100% meant to shut down a team like mine. And they just keep coming. Wait, no, this is the same person. Yeah, so guess they're running it back. Frozen wouldn't cleanse. So, yeah, might be losing this one, because... Yeah. So, and I gotta sit and watch this. Which doesn't bother me, I'm just gonna look for a way to make it, just a way to end it quick. There we go. So, yeah, Frozen wouldn't cleanse. So, not this time, guys. Yeah. So, A-Box at 26. I'm probably going to be, at best, second place. So, 25... close battle for second so far. So yeah, I'm currently in second with Yeah, Shaq. He's in a close third right now. Match. And get my surge. I might need to change my banner.
Thank you.
I forgot to change my banner. Otherwise, don't have many greenies, so... I'll just do that. No, I don't want to make that same mistake again. Just gonna focus on taking out Zolgoth. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's the boost for? Okay, guess it worked. Change my banner.
Purple.
No? Wait, really? Shit. Yes, indeedy. So, just gonna have to do that one. Nice doggy. Played this yesterday. Oh, here we go. I think DJ Screw likes this one. I do too, but not when the album goes about an hour long, though. That's just too much of a good thing. So. more supplies to clear out, I bet.
Yup.
It feels like a reset. And we're gonna have to get the Leaf Storm back. Put this guy down a bit. Who's frozen? I didn't know I had any frozen troops. Who was entangled? Lucky. I was trying to say who was immune to entangle. Or was it that debuff falling off bullshit? Or that debuff falling off immediately after casting it on him bullshit. Be enough. Almost. That's not too bad. One fucking poor match there. So I have to get an entangle on somebody. Almost, but not quite.
I don't do that.
I do that.
Duh!
Damn, I'm getting lucky with the glaive hits. I have to get an entangle on the top guy, though. I'm trying.
That's
the funny part. I'm actually trying. Just gotta hope this is enough to kill him. Okay. Doomblade was the MVP in that battle. I'm in third. Starting to fall. I think yesterday was a two-way tie for first. Okay, I want to go back to Guild Wars real quick. Now, Clash Trial, I would really, really like to think, let me back up a bit. I would really like it to be green war gear. But knowing my luck, it's probably going to be Volpecia purple strikers or something. Let me find out first. So basically, what I'm... You know, I could almost use a... I know, Todd's definitely gotta be in there. But I could probably almost use a... Yeah, I could almost use where's my Doomblade? There we are. Alright, banner. Green and I'm gonna go ahead and say green and brown. I need my Todd powered up as quickly as possible. Or is it gonna do this shit to me again? Okay, here we go. But I would actually rather have persistence down here in the bottom too. Can't have everything apparently. Whoa, back up. And I'll bet I lost my team. No. In fact, let me copy. Game's gonna freeze momentarily. It always does this. Okay. Since I kind of anticipate me doing this for a while,
set a marker for that.
I don't need that. I think you need 200. Yeah. I think you need 250 wins with the Spirit Walker, which I'm quite certain I already have. Yeah, this battle here is going to be a problem, especially in later levels. Okay. Yeah, that one might be. Bullshit. Fuck the windows up.
Ass!
So, gonna be a long battle. Unless I can one-shot him with this. Barely. Yeah. Lost my five match. Oh, so much for the controller.
Yes.
hers.
Still not enough, huh? Here we go.
Pull the horn.
Not many green gems. Almost, but not quite. One stinking hit point. Fourteen greenies, I'd hope so. Search for Joe. Not too sure on this one, okay. Still can't fucking get anything. Oh well, that'll work. What my floor match. still there. Any green gems, I'd hope it'd still be my turn. 18. Oh yeah, a lot of skull damage going on. Stinking hit point. Have to look at the boost. I think there is. I'd probably say Tesla. Even though the table is just complete ass. The Spider-Man Venom table with music on there fucking sucks. Crap. Yeah. As far as Arabian music goes, probably Prince of Persia for the Super Nintendo. That's probably my favorite right there. I can't entangle. Never mind.
What the fuck?
Man, I can do that, but still. Yeah. I think for Excalibur, for me, good, but not great. I've definitely heard worse, but I've also heard better. Never mind. I think somebody over there has spell defense. Just careful, some of that music might be copyrighted. I mean, FX3 is rife with it. I mean, all the Star Wars music, all the Jurassic Park music. Basically, any music on there that was made by John Williams is gonna be copyrighted. Motherfucker wanna get paid. Even if it's background music on a pinball machine. Motherfucker homie want that cheddar. Sorry if that didn't make any sense. It's just, it's the first thing that comes to mind whenever you have to go through something like that. I mean, most other video game companies, video game devs, usually they're cool with people using their, you know, having their video game music in the background. Not Johnny though. You gotta make that moolah from every single use of his music. There's probably a Muzak version. There's probably elevator music version of Star Wars music out there, played in an elevator or at a Walgreens or in a Walmart bathroom or something, and he's still wanting to get that money off of it. So greedy motherfucker. I think I've done videos. I recorded videos with Portal. Or recorded videos of me playing Portal. It isn't. You would think so, though. Or at least I would. But no. But Beth does cool with other people using their music, it seems. Okay, so off to the next album. Some of these album covers really need clearly defined borders. Fucking guessing game otherwise. It's a damn minefield. Oh, they went my five match. lucky with the glaives. There went my floor match. Did you mean a fairy fire too?
Yeah.
Missing. 22 gems. This should work. Kinda. Yep. Yeah. I have to keep whittling away. Might be counting this as a loss. Oh, got lucky. Goes expecting to get knocked around and devoured on that one. Oh, okay. I'm not even hearing it. I don't really want any more attempts. The Browns. Well, if anybody survives, at least they'll be entangled. One stinking hit point. $145, not too bad, but... Hey, Ascension! Almost! Alright.
Well,
yeah, played this fairly often back in the 90s. I forgot something.
I got it.
All right. Oh, they're picking Predator. Okay. Yeah. Less annoying than the other two.
I got it.
Alright!
I got it.
Alright! So, yeah, that got annoying after a while. Anyway, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Some chicken breast. This time with ranch popcorn seasoning. It's gonna sound kind of nasty here for a moment. Point A to point B. I actually played in an arcade. Oh, okay. Just some retro game channel. There was a... Actually, I'm gonna do you one better. Let me find it. There's a certain one I'm looking for. Ain't world a long place. The channel is called Replay Burners. They are some freaking maestros at this. On the downside though, the people on Replay Burners, they primarily play for points. Hey, screw.
Time to hunt.
that was a Star. There was also a Star Wars game in the early 80s. You had a little pilot controller thingy. Yeah, so he's just gonna keep doing that, spend all of his health and then eat the burger. Okay, I think I've seen that one. I think I've actually played it. I just now noticed that, yeah.
Pizza time.
I'll go ahead and call it good there. Yeah, all-time classic. Okay. I gotta go grab my controller. I got it up. I got it plugged in over yonder. Yeah, I think, I have it. Capcom Beat 'em Up Bundle. Capcom's Beat 'em Up Bundle. So, I guess. Ain't much. Oh, Guild Wars. 4-1. Yeah, did great on the first four battles, the last one, nothing. I got frozen at the outset. I thought maybe if I did this Yellow 5 match that the color was frozen, enough would come down to where I'd get a 4 or 5 match of a different color and keep going, but nope. So, opponent had me for lunch after that, and he had a... And unlike probably like a lot of other battles yesterday, this one really was prepared for Guild Wars. Like, he had a pure anti-yellow team. He had that doomed something. The doomed, doomed tome, I forgot the name of it. But yeah, it was anti-yellow. All the other troops he had were also anti-yellow as well. Yeah, like I said, on that last battle, no chance. Oh, damn. Red landed me on a silver platter right there. So, But, yep. But guitar I'll get, it, without a new computer, it's basically not gonna be a possibility. And even then, as far as the MMOs go, best case scenario, it's probably gonna be Guild Wars 2, my favorite MMO, but even then, I'm kind of burnt out on MMOs in general, so. And then, as far as pinball goes, it's probably just gonna still be the classic Pinball FX3 arcade and all that. If you gotta pay $100 a year for FX, no thanks. That. I mean, granted, yeah, Pinball Arcade, I think I paid about $200 for all, I think it was like 100, 105 tables. FX3, probably the same amount. I had to pay at least $100 for all of their tables, but with those, you only gotta pay it once. Oh, hey, Lava. Long time no see, man. That's been going alright so far. I don't know if you know or not. I work part-time at Walmart now. I work only 30 hours a week. Wednesday, Thursdays, and Fridays. I work, 3 10-hour shifts. These days, this is pretty much what I've been streaming. Gems of War. I got a bad computer. Anything else runs at risk of crashing. Sometimes even, sometimes runs the risk of crashing. Sometimes even crashing my whole computer. Yeah. Body just can't handle it as much. Of course, now it's kind of hurting the old pocketbook a little bit. Yeah, you too. Good seeing you, man. Embarrassing. I've known this guy all this time and I don't have his I don't have his name in my saved in my notepad. So let me do a search. No. Pretty embarrassing. So yeah, I'm gonna work on this for a bit. gotta set this up a certain way, though. This one. Okay, so I just didn't have them in that one particular. Okay, back to business. What kind of tables do they have now? Can't imagine it being a whole lot. Somebody dinged. got shit. Oh, damn. Just now? I've already died a long time ago.
I mean...
Yeah, he had a show, but at some point later on, he just kind of fell off the map. I never heard of him. Never heard from him since. All-time favorite video game soundtrack. Oh, he was? Okay. Well, that might be why I've never seen it. Never watched Jersey Shore, so...
Huh?
Hold on. Let me pull up the events. Thank you. was something else I forgot to do. All right. Thanks for dropping by, Thanks for dropping by, Keith. I'll see you next time. Possibly as early as tomorrow. War match. Yeah, and I'm probably gonna end up having to shut down fairly soon, too. is one drawback to the soundtrack. It doesn't loop the music. So, if it's like a single 10-second track like that last one was, that's all you're gonna hear, 10 seconds. Kinda hard to get into it when it just shuts off immediately after. Probably finish off this run here. Maybe do a PvP battle or two, and then I'll probably just call it good. Dropping by, Screw. See you next time. Whoop, wrong one. Jump. Nope. Gotta do the rock band for this one. Yeah, I learned my lesson on these kind of troops yesterday. They can pretty much one-shot Zolgoth, so yeah. I got it though, keep them coming. Yeah, I'll pull him up. Yeah, I gotta keep as many entangled people up towards the top of the roster as possible. Nope, shit cleansed up. Thank you. your skull's in the way. Wasn't enough, apparently. And then, yeah, I'm not gonna bother with it. So, let me go ahead and do one or two PvP runs. And then this time, purely on a lark, there it is. Since, I've been using a variation list for my class trial, and, well, Todd and Glaive kind of got good to me, so I'm gonna play this team once or twice. It's an anti-green team, ultimately, so this should go quick. Should. Not get my surges. Yeah, my cell phone is at 50% right now, so. I used to have this next one on repeat, like, back in the day. Skrull Reborn, I gotta look at him, I think I might have screwed up. Okay, he's just impervious. Should I just bail now? Alright, I'm not even. Because the whole chain is just gonna fucking start. Gotta take her out. She'll cleanse everybody. Actually, no. Yeah, Queen Ash. Thank you. to keep the same group. Sorry, web spinner makes me nervous. That helps. Didn't get my surge. There goes the entangle. Hey, stayed out of him. Never mind. Oh, it fell off this time. No. He got cleansed. I'm just thinking out loud.
God fucking damn it! Ass!
Just to keep somebody entangled up at the top. Enough. Just one. So, ding. Nope. And last battle right here. It's pretty shitty.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. As well as me, having to get my, my blog post all typed up and stuff, so. But thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that. And, again, I gotta work tonight, so tonight and tomorrow, this is the rest of my work week, so what that means is tomorrow and Saturday, I say this on all my work nights, but don't be surprised if I don't come on those days. It probably meant I wasn't up for it, but if I do, my default time is 2:30 p.m. U.S. Central, if not earlier, like it was today. So, but again, if you don't see me on here, don't be surprised. So, until then, everybody, I forgot what I was going to say. Thanks for dropping by, and I'll see you all next time. Bad, awkward ending.